PVC wet curtain is a device used for cooling and humidifying. Usually used in places such as livestock breeding and greenhouse planting. It can lower the temperature and humidity indoors by evaporating moisture, creating a more suitable environment for animals and plants. The working principle of PVC wet curtain is similar to natural evaporation. In a ventilated environment, the moisture on the wet curtain will gradually evaporate, absorbing the heat from the surrounding air, thus achieving the purpose of cooling and humidifying. Specifically, when hot air flows through the wet curtain, water molecules will adsorb on the fibers on the surface of the wet curtain, forming a water film. As the hot air flows, the water molecules on the water film will evaporate, absorbing the heat in the air, reducing the air temperature, and at the same time, the humidity will also decrease. The water pump of PVC wet curtain sends water to the wet curtain to keep it moist and ensure its cooling and humidifying effect. At the same time, PVC wet curtain can also filter out dust and bacteria in the air, improving air quality.